So I've taken the avocados out of their pots. I have shaken off some of the sand, wrapped their roots in newspaper, a wet newspaper, and then put them into plastic bags that I've tied. So we'll see how many I can fit in. I'm not putting the small ones in bags.